Ongoing labor unrest has dogged the mining sector since last year. At the height of it, tensions between rival unions AMCU and the National Union of Mine Workers, prompting government to meet industry players to restore peace and stability to the sector. Now, as wage negotiations are set to resume, Mineral Resources Minister Susan Shabangu has spoken out. With ongoing tensions between unions AMCU and the NUM, Minister Shabangu has pleaded with all parties involved in the negotiations to put the needs of the workers first. AMCU is demanding a 100% increase, the NUM 60%.
For me, I'm not worried about how much they've put forward. What is key is the outcome, where both parties will ultimately agree on the settlement.
Even though AMCU has yet to sign the framework agreement, Shabangu is confident government's intervention will yield positive results.
We are confident the process led by the Deputy President will indeed ultimately be the one which must prevail.
As the bargaining season kicks off and mining companies are still trying to recover from labour unrest, the focus is shifting to the negotiations with hopes of a speedy outcome. Bongiwe Khumalo, Johannesburg.
News that moves. ENCA.com.